It's International Women's Day, and we are pleased to be joined now by a pioneer who made history as the first woman to play in an NHL game, Manon Rheaume. Manon, thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome.
So I know you have ties to Las Vegas. You played for the Thunder in the 90s. Tell us about that time in your life.
It was a great experience. The fans were great in Las Vegas, and it was during the lockout, the NHL lockout. So we had some great players, Redick Bonk, Alexey Ashin, that became, you know, really superstar in the NHL later.
And you also had your eldest son who was born in Las Vegas, and if I understand correctly, he's got goaltending in his DNA.
Yeah, you played for the U.S. national team the last 2 years, the U18. You went to the World Championship, won the gold medal, and now he's playing at Notre Dame in college.
I'm sure you're very proud of him. You're also an Olympic silver medalist, so how do you feel about how women have really been, hockey for women has been in the headlines lately?
It's been amazing. Just this year, the U.S. winning the gold medal, I think it's been great for hockey in the U.S., and it's just nice to see how much, like, greater the exposure for a woman's hockey.
And I know now you're making a difference in women's hockey, in youth hockey, and in particular for girls. Tell us more about what you're doing here in Detroit.
I work for Little Caesar, so I manage the girls program for Little Caesar, and I coach the U12, so it's nice to be part of the girls' journey.
And tell us about the movie that they're going to be making about your history being made.
Yeah, it's kind of surreal that now they're going to make a movie about my story in Tampa Bay. Angie Bolero, when she asked me about this project, she wanted to be able to inspire young people, and I was in, and it's been fun working on the movie.
Is it sort of surreal to see now the impact that you had, not just on young girls, but also on young boys who wanted to play hockey growing up?
Absolutely, because when I played, I didn't realize the impact I had, and I was just playing hockey. And later in life, when parents come up to me and said, you're an inspiration for my daughter, or my son did a book report on you, that's when I realized my story had an impact. And this is why I decided to do the movie, because now we're going to be able to inspire the next generation of young people.
Well, thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate your time.
Thank you.